times the average high will be that on Sunday. There are your sunrise and sunset times. First sunset before 7 o'clock. Higher humidity tomorrow. Last 80-degree for a while. Now, last weekend summer will end with a touch of autumn. There's an autumn breeze on Sunday, only low in mid-70s. Should feel great, and the sun should come out in the afternoon. Small rain chances Sunday through Tuesday. Some parts of the area could just get through that stretch dry. A warm-up as autumn arrives, though. That happens on Wednesday, 4:21 in the morning. 62 Danbury. You know, inland and some interior sections, we're going to see some 50s again tonight. 70 in Smithtown, 72 in Hempstead. See our temperatures in the 60s in the Hudson Valley, still 72 in Newark. So a nice, comfortable night. A little more humidity tomorrow, some patchy fog, especially away from the city tomorrow morning. Partly to mostly sunny. Clouds will tend to gather tomorrow night. There could be a late night shower. Game 2 of the Subway Series, about 80 degrees. Should be beautiful, partly to mostly sunny skies. Radar and satellite right now. We're just watching some low clouds offshore. A few of these could creep in overnight. There's the slightest chance of a sprinkle western Long Island, the Jersey Shore. Otherwise, we should be dry. Watching this area here of moisture. Actually, could have some tropical characteristics next week. We're just going to have to watch to see if it stays offshore Monday and Tuesday. And right now, that's the trend. This is the cold front that comes through. Severe weather across the Midwest. 10 reported tornadoes. Thankfully, that weakens as it gets to us Saturday night into Sunday morning. But we will get the impact of the cooler temperatures. Look at that. Chicago down to 69. It was 80s a couple days ago. And then the 40s and 50s here. We don't get that cool, but we certainly cool into the 70s. So the future cast, tomorrow after some patchy clouds, we've got sunshine in the afternoon. We're around 80 degrees. We're fine for your Saturday evening plans, a stray shower Sunday morning, clearing in the afternoon, last to clear eastern Long Island, Jersey Shore after mid-afternoon. That's Ida in the Atlantic, winds of 40 miles an hour, no threat to land. We'll be watching it into next week. Here is your AccuWeather forecast. Patchy fog, mainly clear at 7 in the morning. Then it's partly to mostly sunny. We're still in the 80s, a little cooler than today, but more humid, so feels just as warm. 67 tomorrow night, your showers won't come until late, and they're isolated. Clouds give way to sun on Sunday. Monday and Tuesday, I actually pulled the rain icon out of the days because I just think it's such a slight chance. Fall arrives early Wednesday. Look at that. We're back close to 80 and looks quiet and dry so far for all of the papal events later in the week.
Yeah.
That's the good
Perfect
news.
Perfect weather.
All right.
No need for umbrella. Okay. Thank you, Lee. Coming up next, better check your fridge. A listeria outbreak linked to cheese. We'll tell you which brand just issued a recall. I'm Bill Ritter. What will this week's massive security for the Pope mean for New Yorkers? And a closer look at the message the Pope will bring to the U.S. Up close Sunday morning at 11.